If you remember a couple weeks ago, the 411 of Curtis Miller had a fast car, but unfortunately in the feature didn't hit so well for it. Anyways.
No, no, no.